Good morning, afternoon, and evening, everyone. This is HippyTesla, and welcome to episode 2 of the Outbreak part of the Resident Evil Marathon 2023 on HippyTesla. Hello, welcome. Welcome, everyone. Good to see so many familiar faces. Boogle, man, I haven't seen you in ages. What's up? Enrico is the best team in the series, I think. Ljubka, hello. Comrade Gamut. Hello, comrade. Zombie. Zombie is here. Zombie's playing with me. Zombie's always here. That's true. Hello, Mammoth. Hello. Yes, I did. Thank you for telling me about that. So, yeah. The Observe Outbreak server IP address has been updated. And here we go. Zombie asked me how that works on the console, so I'm going to show it. Because people on emulators, especially with the 1.6.0 version of the emulator, this, like, the network menu is invisible. For everyone who's interested, how did network setup work on the PS2? It worked. So instead of usual previous connection, we're going to go to net connection, confirm. It's going to load all the network configurations from the memory card, and here we go. Dirty, my sister, what's up? Kun, good to see you here, Kun. All right, so normally you can select one of your networks, whichever one you picked is, you know, the last one. Default is just like how we connect nowadays, but back in the day you would have these different. I'm gonna show it. So edit network configuration, and we're effectively going into another game. It's another program, so the console switching video modes now. Here we are in the network setup menu. Now, many games had this. This program came with the PS2 network configuration disk. Some games had it like this, like Outbreak has. Outbreak, okay, yeah. Well, this menu normally has Sony sounds, which is just like on drugs. Wow, wow, wow. Springy sound. Resident Evil Outbreak, both games have Resident Evil sounds. Yes, friendly fire on. So, we'll get to that. Dear audience, if anybody wants to join the game, we got, for now, 2 spots open. So, let's say, edit setting. Memory card slot 1, or hard disk drive. The hard disk drive is not, it's expecting the Japanese official hard disk drive, which is not getting, so that's why it's not highlighted. And then, let's say, Outbreak and Twisted Metal Online use the same server. And it's basically how you set it up. You choose your hardware, which is like only one can it be there. So there's a different one. I have a different one from David that's just Ethernet. So it's different model. It doesn't have the modem. This one has a dial-up modem and Ethernet. If you need a username and password for your ADSL or something. IP address automatically. So this is the address of the console and local network. We don't need that. What we do need is the DNS servers for the game to function, which we set to manual, and then you literally zombie just do this. I'm not going to change anything, but you go up and down basically to change it. You name it, and then you test it. And then I would test it. It's 208. I didn't change anything. Yeah, you can review the settings, what you're using here, and then just push, and that's it. The tutorial, well, yes, but it's unnecessary. I mean, it's not unnecessary if you have a setup. The tutorial is good if you don't have a setup, or if you wanna make a special setup or something like that. Oh, gamut. Dirty, you wanna play Twisted Metal Online? I wanna play that game. Nobody wants to play that game with me. A lot of people around me don't even, you know, are not Twisted Metal fans. I expected more Twisted Metal fans, honestly. But Twisted Metal Black Online, it's still, I mean, it's playable. same setup as this. Here we go. I mean, it'll say it's working, even though it's not. But yeah. Ah, yeah. So just like with Outbreak, you need your disk in the console, or like, oh, is the bright, look, brightness. This is like very rare, people. Brightness on Elgato actually got itself right. So I gotta lower it now, actually. It's a little too bright. There you go, 0. Normally I set it on 10 because there's a glitch in Elgato with that. Here we go. We're going to play with right brightness. Naturally selected. Oh, I haven't played. That's Head On. I have not played Head On, but I plan to. I played some Twisted Metal Black story mode. I loved it. And then I got Twisted Metal Black Online. Thought, you know, it's the same thing. Like, but no, it's just the. So there's a story disc, story game, and Twisted Metal Black also had online version, which didn't have story or anything. Now, sad thing about Twisted Metal Black, and I've seen this at my friend, we couldn't figure out why it's happening. In Europe, all of the cutscenes have just been cut. Because there were some... Twisted Metal is dark in itself. Twisted Metal Black was just like horribly dark. And some of the cutscenes were, I get why they did that. I just wish they blurred it or did something, you know, or just like changed that character's story. Instead, all of the cutscenes gone. No story, just play the game. It's a different game. So yeah, I'm looking into getting a US copy of Twisted Metal Black, you know, with the cutscenes and all. This is a metal house, Boogle, so yeah, I feel okay. I can't talk about the black metal or anything heavier than my domain, which is basically rock and roll and early heavy metal. I can't talk anything about that. We have another expert in the house who's indisposed, but yeah, it's in there. Piracy is forbidden. Don't use the forums to ask for ISOs, which people still sometimes do. Like, can I get the ISO for this game? What did we just say about that? You gotta get your own game. Oh, you actually? Oh no, I don't know about it. Let me write that down. I'm curious. I'm building up my Saturn collection as of last year. So, well, mine and David's. We kind of, it's a who knows what's whose. Metal Black Sega Saturn. I don't know if David's around, but so this button, zombie, it was gone. I had to log out on the site for this button. I was just get to this, nothing. Can't go forward, can't go back. The only thing I could do was like start and end net play. So sad news, Mammon cannot join us today. If it weren't a marathon run, I would fuck around with the schedule, but Mutation depends on the schedule as well. We're to play RE5 and 6 and Operation Raccoon City, actually. And, you know, it's already... We had stallings and all that, so I'm going to proceed with Zombie and myself. Zombie's at work, by the way, so this is going to be... This can go anyway. If it fails, we'll do another episode for this, and then we'll turn this into just, like, a regular Outbreak stream. But, yeah, as I was saying, anyone in the audience, you want to join for the story run? Anyone who's not Gamut? Who chooses work and eating over his friends. please, yeah, feel free to join us. I did send a message to Teste, but Mammon's not here tonight. That's what I just said, Dubka. Are you paying attention? Corner to the corner with you. I'm kidding, sis. All right. So I don't know what to do here. Three players here. Can't expect from randoms to abide our story run. I don't know. I didn't have time, so again, I was working till just before the stream, so I didn't have time to actually work on this and, you know, sort the schedule. I was hoping, honestly, that Mammon would maybe be here sooner. I don't know, zombie. 2236, yeah. Nobody's gonna figure that out. Who am I gonna be? I said I would be David for my man, for Hellfire, not Outbreak. Hellfire. The fourth out of five scenarios in Resident Evil Outbreak, the first game. We had the follow yesterday, so a couple of times happened. So we had Guts Scarab 60 followed yesterday. If you're around, thank you. I don't know how I missed that. And it happened another time. I can't remember who it was, but somebody followed during the stream, apparently, but I did not notice. I don't know how, because there's a whole big fireworks going on here and sounds and everything. God knows what happened. There you go, zombie. The room's made for four players. I'm still hoping someone will join. No pressure, guys. We can totally do this by ourselves. We don't need help. Yeah, that zombie playing Yoko. Well, wise choice, my friend. If it's just David and Yoko, it can work. It's like three players. There's enough inventory for three players. So, Zombie, since we're doing what we're doing, and Zombie is listening on Discord, just listening, if we're doing this, if it's just the two of us, I say stick together. So, David and Yoko sitting on a tree and all that. And maybe we just do the noob way and go up the ladder instead of back to the courtyard. I don't know. Because they're, for those of you who don't know, yeah. There, for those who don't know, they're like at the start of the scenario, I didn't know for 15 years I played Hellfire the same. See the cutscene, go out and, go up the ladder. Ladder breaks, one bot goes the other side, one bot comes with me. But then it turns out, started playing online, people are coming back to the courtyard. We're like, what the hell are they doing there? Oh, look, there's a door that goes straight back into the hotel, which I've opened a million times from the other side, but never give it too much thought. Like, oh, the door must have spawned later. When you don't pay attention, things are weird. Streamlabs desktop is now integrated with Logitech G Hub. Well, just all that's left is for Logitech cameras to integrate with their drivers, and you know, we might have a bright future here, because the Logitech driver is still fucked up since the last update. It's horrible. It's very hard to set things up. I have to resort to third-party tools and to additional effects in Streamlabs to even be able to to be able to cut out, you know, anything that I don't need. It's really horrible. White balance just like randomly sets to a value. Turn off white balance. Next time you turn it on, it's turned off. I mean, it's turned on. So yeah, it would be asking too much, Google, would it? So last call, audience. Who did I see there? Kun, want to join? I don't know if they heard me. Mammoth, want to join us? I know Gamut can join us. I know Mammon can join us. All these names. We gotta make some. There you go. He replied. Also stuck at the job. Boogle, Enrico's voice maybe. I don't know if Boogle plays. I haven't seen him play in forever. I just heard stories from John and the guys. Damn it, everybody wants to eat this month. Everybody's at work. You guys are so selfish. Well, Zombie, it seems it's going to be you and me, buddy. Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, buddy, old pal. Yes, kitty, if you want to jump on, now is the right time, because I'm about to start, and it's going to be harder later. Bammon. What the... What the hell is Bammon? Is that like Mammon's? Are you Mammon's evil twin? Bammon? Waiting 45 minutes. I know, man. I know. It's been hard to start today anyway. So, yeah. I know, Zombie. And I appreciate it. Okay, let's go. If nobody wants to join, nobody can join. I'm not going to be mean. let's just go. Start game. Woo! We can do this. Now, if we stall it enough, we might, you know, let's stall it enough. I mean, let's stall it. We're just going to play our favorite game. So let's play it slow and then surprise Mammon. Once he's done with everything, we just, because we can make an intermission after this. If I just feel awkward sitting here and looking at the camera, we can just make an intermission. And then, you know, on YouTube, I can edit that out. But Mammon's going to be pleasantly surprised. Be like, get in here. The alley behind Jay's bar from Outbreak. I want to talk about these things again. So yeah, this is the alley. This is right behind Jay's bar. On the right, you can see, for a brief second, we could see the elevator. And there's the door from the stairs where Mammon tried to exit yesterday, but we had to go to the street. It's hard to connect these things if you're not showing them right now. But yeah, like I said, Apple Inn is literally behind Jay's bar. Yes, kitty. Hiss. Just angry cats.
Len, you take downstairs. What's that? It's gonna blow!
Let's just look at it for a few more seconds before shouting, get out. Oh, too late. You know, it's normal, humans. Like, your brain goes into overdrive. Look, run or fight. Oh, too late, I'm dead. And that's the door we came in. It's fucked. No way back. Yeah, guys, that's a one of John's emoji, isn't it?
What happened?
That noise.
Hey there, idiot.
No, don't talk to Yoko, talk about... Stay serious. We got the map. It's fucked. Oh, he's not gonna... It won't budge. Seems to be completely...
Jesus.
Ah, jeez, why would you do that?
Hey.
Gotta stay frosty. Wait, Yoko. There's liquor. Fuck you, sir. Well, it's a baby liquor. It's just a tiny baby liquor.
Thank you.
Wanna go? We're playing a normal zombie. Wanna go the ladder route? We haven't done that in ages. Where's that Mr. Raccoon card? There's a curved pipe here, Yoko. Be on the lookout for any strange pipes.
Thanks.
See, you can't have subtitles in the Japanese version. I'm gonna find that translator person and work. See if we can work to bringing subtitles into the entire game. It shouldn't be too hard. Just copy the text over from the PAL version. Even in this font, I would love the European font. But oh, Yoko, could you take the ID cards? Let's for the marathon. Let's bring both of them outside. Thank you. For the special cutscene. Yeah. For the extended ending. The boiler's fucked up. No need to check that.
Got it. Don't know what to do. Hey there.
Goddamn fire.
Later. Find anything? Thank you.
I love David's cautious walk. All right, here we go. We haven't done this route in a long time. We do it very rarely because the other one's easier. Oh, it'll change our puzzles slightly now. Well, there's the... Yeah, I'll take care of this guy. Sir? Well, I don't know if I'm the room master now. No, I'm not. Run! He's crazy. He wants to eat us. Go. Wesky, welcome. Thank you for the raid, buddy. Wesky has been... Ooh, I forgot about that. Blue herb.
Thank you.
Oh, do we have a pistol? We don't have a pistol, right? It's gonna be harder without the pistol. We're kind of screwed.
Good.
Hello, Wesky. How are you doing?
David.
Oh, nice. Thanks. Be right back. Thank you for the raid, buddy. Oh, it's broken again. Just try the Twitch shoutout command. Please, sis. Let's hope this works. Ah, fire. Just a sec. It was somewhere here. He's gonna turn his head towards them. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Does it even work on normal? Nope. Sorry, zombie. It's not... I guess we're used to very hard. I'm coming. Oh, it was... Okay. That's okay, Lubka. Thank you for that shout-out. Check out Sexy Wesky, a very dear friend of this channel.
Thank you.
Anything to find here? Like, I know Cindy's special item is in this room. On hard. Tasty cookies. Mr. Raccoon's card first. The postcard of the Raccoon City Zoo's mascot, Mr. Raccoon. We didn't still have wild things here, but, you know, it was one of the first planned scenarios. Tasty cookies. Famous cookies sold at Apple Inn. So they're making their own cookies now?
Wait!
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, I see that!
Thanks.
Let's go.
Good.
Okay. I should give Yoko the pistol and the room mastery, and I can knife. So let's do that. You'll be the room master. I'll knife the shit out of them. Let's just do a slow, easy run. Relaxed. If you gotta go 30 minutes, I'll just hit here and protect you with my life. How long did you play the forest, Wesky? I don't know how long has it been since that. Since... It's been over an hour, yeah. I've been setting up for a long time. That was really badass. RE1 with the knife. Oh, is that it? You already killed him?
Hey.
Oh, this is not very hard. They're just ridiculously easy. I see. Okay.
Thank you. Yoko. Thank you.
So look at that crazy zombie. Let me out. Let me out. I love their movement in this game. The forest is so normal and peaceful. Yeah? Both of those statements are a lie, sir. Keep moving. Keep moving and grooving. Shimmy over. Don't step on my fingers, Yoko. I'm gonna fall down. Up, up, and away. Please don't jump. There's no zombie here again. Yeah, that's on. It's the other door. I know one window can break. So on very hard, there would be a crow right where this window is. And that's where I was shooting for from the other. Thank you, Wesky. The door is tightly shut. I feel mass amounts of heat coming from inside. Hold on, zombie. Here we go. There should be only one here on normal, right? I forgot the normal
hey there.
RNG.
Thank you. Find anything?
I think that's the side over with where Jay's bar is. Let's check. We'll just pass him. Sir? Well, don't go that way. That's the way we need to go.
Hold on. Give me something.
Alright, we can make a stun rod.
Thanks.
Yoko, you want the stun rod? For protection. It's your own personal taser. Made by a plumber, so it may not be the
Thank
best
you.
One. Should be some documents here. Let's read everything slow and... There's a daily log on the shelf. Read it now. Janitor's daily report. September 17th. I was told to check the alarm device every week from now on, but I used to only do it twice a year. The new owner seems to be a bit of a worrywart. Who would want to break in here? September 21st. I had a drink with Todd, the security guard. So this is 3 days ago, September 21st. This is September 24th. He was grumbling about the new type of car key installed in the rooms. That number lock on the south door should be enough. What a pain. September 22nd. Todd left the car key in the bathroom and I brought it to him. When I told him to keep it together with his daughter's photo, he seemed embarrassed. He sure can be a jerk. What the fuck does that even mean? I think that's mistranslation. Look at that guy embarrassed about his daughter. What a jerk. I'm pretty sure this is mistranslation. Maybe that's not his daughter. Maybe that's it. September 23rd. This is Hippie's 10th birthday. That strange noise in the boiler room just keeps getting louder and louder. I doubt retightening the bolts on the pipes will help. I'll tell the owner next week. No reason to come in Sunday. Little did he know that he would die just like less than 24 hours later. We don't have a Kevin, so fuck that. Or Alyssa, so fuck that. Thank you, zombie.
Thank you. Find it.
I'll do it. No reason to come in Sunday. And that's the last thing he ever wrote.
Hold on.
We gotta get the card now because we're on this side. So let's go do that. Watch out, he was about to nab me. We gotta get to the boiler management office from the other side. It's interesting because really this is the route I think we haven't done in years on stream. Oh, we could use that. Pretty sure there's gonna be a zombie here. Yeah, of course there's gonna be a zombie.
Time to die.
So long, sir. Alright, Zamboni, he's chasing me. That's not really a good angle to end that, but... Once I get out, I mean. If he's there in the ambush, it's gonna be hard to see him. Oh, there's another green herb. Do I have space for all this? Yes, I do. Unless there's shotgun shells, which there are. So I'm gonna mix these two herbs. We won't have enough greens anyway. And that way, I don't have to bug Yoko for anything. Yoko, take this for me, Yoko. Please, Yoko, could you carry this? Oh, three green herbs. Sure. It's gonna be one David's health. There's the security room card key we just read about. Possibly a security guard that worked here. He's not breathing anymore. Yeah. The janitor's not breathing either. That was a janitor, right? We just read. I think that was a janitor note.
Idiot.
Idiot. No SPs here, unless you're Kevin. I think a normal. Or maybe there's another. I don't remember. There's 200 SP items per game. Who's gonna remember them all? That was lightning speed. Bye. David King, plumber. Lightning fast service. I got the card, my man. Where we wanna go first? The security room? I'm gonna bet he's in this room. Because we're gonna have to go down and get the silver key and everything together.
Idiot.
Idiot. No, he's not here. But, the antivirus is here. You know what? I'm gonna eat that. Just in case something happens. Any files here? File 2? No. I don't feel like taking a rest right now. I don't see anything useful here. I keep forgetting that there's nothing useful in the shell. There are examined text in this game. Okay, this one's locked. We could open it, but fuck that. Thank you, Esky. Have a good night. Thanks for the raid again, my man.
Yoko.
Where's Yoko? I'm coming, Yoko. Where's the zombie? Seems awfully here.
Idiot.
Screw you, buddy. Protect me. Oh, wow. He's a teleporter, huh? Down, boy. No fire warning, huh? Later, Wesky. Should be another file here, right? Documents are set on the desk. Emergency manual. How to use escape ladder. The ladder installed at the hall on the second floor in the center of the lobby is compactly stored except for emergencies. It extends whenever the smoke detector goes off. To avoid power problems like power outages, the device is connected to a special emergency power supply. During normal operation, please be sure to switch over to the emergency power supply in order to operate the unit. The emergency power supply is controlled via the switchboard in the north end of the first floor. Like, who the fuck writes like this in a company? Let me drop that as my placeholder. Yeah. And then here. Yeah. Now what we got here? Oh my god, it's the land tag. Bravo, Yoko. You can exchange the other one for the shells. Because we're going to find more shells so you can stack them.
Go.
Drop the other tag instead of those shells. Yeah, thank you, zombie.
Thanks.
Or is something suspicious here? There's a small hole in the statue, Buzz. There seems to be some trick at work here. Why? Look at these batons. Why can't we use these batons to beat the shit out of zombies?
Anything? Come on!
Did I have to? I should have dropped something else, did I? That's okay. We're gonna be loaded, zombie. Let's go check which pictures we need to picture. Thank you.
Thanks.
Keep going. Well, that somehow worked, and I'm not gonna complain. I think, oh, look, I'm the room master. Then the zombie just teleports. And Zombie Chow is running away. It's number 1 and 4. I'm gonna take number 1 because I'm faster. Yeah, there's a green here. A red herb. And the shotgun. We can get that later. Use the stun rod. Don't save it because we have plenty. Oh, here we go. Guest memo 3. September 23rd. Hippie's birthday. It's true I'm the one who specifically requested to stay in this room since it was where my late wife and I used to stay. It used to be a peaceful place where I could do some writing while remembering my lovely wife. However, there is a new hotel owner and he put some strange map up as a decoration. The cursed thing is flickering on and off, keeping me from concentrating. I was hesitant to complain since they gave me a big discount on my stay, but my patience has worn out. I'm going to leave and find a more appropriate hotel in the morning. I'll give you 1 star on Yelp.
Over there.
Yeah? I don't see anything. That's just for you. Oh, there. Let me try. A trunk has been left behind. What? I don't see a special item, if that's what you meant. Maybe it's a Yoko only. Oh, I like how they comment.
Right.
Oh, the stun rod is still sparking. Okay, I'm going downstairs to number one. I'm gonna pilfer all the other rooms during that time. Or you can go together. I'm okay with that. Just no! Leave my Yoko alone! No! Two bites! Stun rod him! You bastard! I think he's coming after me now. Should be safe downstairs. Leave me alone, sir. This is number three, right?
Damn.
Oh, it's Amelia room. Yeah, it's number three. Stay away, ma'am. I'm not that kind of a plumber. Maybe I can lure her in. Come here. Come here. It's David's booty you want. Sometimes I get to trap her in the... Alright, ma'am. Is that how you want to play? I don't mind. I see some bullets there. Yeah, let's see. She should... Oh, damn it. Come here. Yeah, sometimes happens you can trap her inside. But not now. She's fighting it. Just make her go for you and then, you know, move from the door. The door closes and she's stuck inside. Never comes out again. It's the last you see of Amelia. So that room didn't have a file, right? I think. I didn't see anything sparking. I'll go back if there was one. Number two, Germany. No. This one also doesn't have a file, huh? But there's an herb, which I'm promptly just gonna disappear. This one's locked? Oh no, it's not.
Idiot.
They're just a blue herb.
What the hell?
It's so quiet. On normal, nothing's happening. Well, they're outside, but
it's gonna get rough.
They don't respond well to reading. Blah. Bye. I just need that rock there, and I'll be on my way. Charge! Oh, too late, too late. I didn't see you. I didn't see you, sir. Doesn't count. There you go. That counts. Yeah, I think he wanted to fight you. Or at least trying to eat you, David. Fight is... very loose what he was trying to do. All right, next. Here you go. Guest memo one.
Dad told me to keep a diary whenever I join a new school, so today I am testing it out. Dad is always so busy. He's a university teacher. He left early in the morning today to have a meeting with some bigwig. I have to get ready to change schools, but I have to watch over the hotel room until Dad gets back. Man, there is nothing to do here. I've already searched all over the room for something fun to do. There was this weird picture. I touched the switch next to the picture a couple of times, but nothing happened. I'm so bored. I'm getting hungry, too. I hope Dad gets back soon so we can eat.
So we don't have child zombies? Thank you, Gamut. Thank you. We don't have child zombies, but we do have... we do have children in the files and in the SP items. So they, you know, even though they couldn't show it, it's been acknowledged. Fish dish fair pass, a great opportunity to taste Apple Inn's famous fish dish. Why is that funny to me? Fish dish. Freeze, fish police station. Corridor. I'm just gonna check here quickly for that one more file. Watch out, strange customer is downstairs in front of 104 zombie.
Idiot.
Yeah, he is an idiot. Who dares to be a strange customer these days? I'm sure. Yeah, there's the file. I knew it. We'll read it later. Amelia's in the way. There's pistol bullets I'll bring. Down, girl. There's pistol bullets I'll bring for you, Yokozuna. Bye. Coming upstairs.
Right.
Yeah. Bye. I love when they do it for nothing. It's so, such a relief after all the pee-pee slaps I've endured. Here I am in room 204. Coming at you, won't you open your door? Zombie was here and he took the key. Oh, I'm coming, zombie. I'm carrying a hammer. Man, I ran into every fucking hug I could. Out of my way. I don't think there was a file in that. In 204. So we'll skip it.
Idiot.
Oh, I lost Yoko. Where's my Yoko? Where's Yoko with the silver key? I'm going to the owner's room, zombie. Hope to find you there.
Not gonna happen.
Bye. He must feel pretty stupid. That zombie.
I think so.
Alright, Yoko was here. She pushed the boxes, I can tell. But did not take the herb. I'm gonna leave the bullets here then. Wait, I think I hear her. Adlib, sweet Yoko. Although, don't do the power yet. Well, yeah, actually.
Idiot.
Hold on, I'm coming. So he got the gold key as Jesus. Well. Man, you've been busy.
What the hell?
Alright, that's two files we gotta read now. Guest list copy. I'm not gonna read this. Just interesting name here is Dario Rosso from Resident Evil 3. And we can even find an item. Oh, you didn't take the silver key. God damn it, I'm coming. I'm gonna... Silver key's downstairs. That's okay. I'm going for the silver one then.
Not gonna happen.
Or maybe just join him here. Maybe he needs help. Look at all these rocks and herbs. The adlibs can't tell you if another player has. There we go. So it tells me here zombie has done the puzzle, but also Jesus. A random adlib will say, you know, oh, the power has been restored or something like that. What was this? Gold key. All right, I'm coming to the silver key room. We got too many herbs and not too much. You know what? I should eat one of these herbs. Damn. Once we find suitable green. I combined three greens, not expecting, you know, this to be actually, you know, to have enough reds. But again, normal. Plenty of reds. This is like the third red I see.
Thank you. Thanks.
Well, here you go. Your replacement, ma'am. I got you another order of brutal weapon for breaking zombie heads.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
thanks.
Thank you. All right. So with that last copy, we get room service, attention, attention, afternoon tea, laundry, service charge, total $12. Where is this hotel? I want to go here. It's Whitman. T. Whitman. We find the guest list copy and says T. Whitman. You can do it, zombie. I'm just explaining. T. Whitman is GGF. Golly girlfriend. GGF. You have successfully released the door lock. Shit, what to throw away? You know what? I'll throw away the thing that heals me. by healing myself. I don't need to read it. Anything in there? The survivor, maybe?
Oh, shh. Please be quiet. That thing is very sensitive to noises.
I can't read. I gotta read this fast. I keep forgetting. This is not Resident Evil 1. Damn, I'm not gonna make it. My bleeding won't stop. Keep your guard up. That thing's tongue is... No response. He seems to have died. Either that or just playing dead.
Thank you.
He's like, oh no, I don't want to talk to this guy. Just play dead.
Ah, miss me.
Down, boy. I love saying that. Shotgun? Yes, no, maybe. Can you repeat the question? No, he's back. Watch out. Down, boy. Let's go. Let's go up. We're just unlocking it because we can. We know there's another red herb. We know... I mean, we can do this zombie. So easy, it's laughable. There should be an SP item here, though. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, it's actually on normal. It should be here. There you go. Owner's notes. This describes the Apple Inn owner's management philosophy, which we found in owner's room. File. Guest memo 2. We didn't read that one. Louise, thanks a lot for your offer, but I have decided to go with Ed instead. I just don't think I could get away from all my sad memories if I stay here. While I was looking at the picture of that old castle in my room, I started thinking about Manchester, where we were raised. I don't know why we have a southern accent if we're from Manchester, but we couldn't know where they're from before we started reading, so we're stuck with this.
I agree.
Yoko agrees. I'll never forget those fun times that mom and the two of us had before the accident. But I just don't want to think about that. Anyways, I'm sure you'll be okay without me. I'm sorry. Goodbye. Amy. Well, Amy, poor you. I had no idea what I'm reading, so you got that voice and that accent. Amy from Manchester. Because that's how they speak in Manchester. You know, it's the south of America. The what is Manchester? Middle of England. It's all the same. Sash is still recovering. She's resting right now, and I checked on her just before stream. She's better. The fever is going down finally, so that's good. Still spiking occasionally, but mostly it's done. Wait.
Wait. Wait.
Don't get hit, zombie. What the fuck? How are you the room master? Oh my god. Just go. Come on. No fire warning.
Hey. You find it?
I was like, stay there, zombie. I want to protect you. Ah!
Find anything?
I will. I will, sis. Now we need these. Well, we need the key upstairs. That's right. Let's go break the room open. We got more shotguns than we need, really. Not I'm just going to head up, zombie. Join me whenever you're... Because I'm going to read the files and shit. You'll be there before I am. Lounge stairs. So this connects to the main lounge downstairs, which feels like it should have had more. Actually, I'm just going to show that real quick. Since we're doing the story marathon all. Watch for the fire. Can I just pass with the fire still here? Yeah, in a way. Where's the crawler? Where's the creepy crawler? So there's an elevator here. So that the elevators would be here, up and down. And on every floor, the stairs landing is right there. But as we'll see on third floor, the fire shutters up and we'll be able to see, to peek in. I'm not gonna explore the rest of this area because there's just a lot of fire, a few items. You know, as soon as I start going, it's gonna burn. Yep, like I said. it never failed. Yeah, there's a fire door here, but it's easier to see it here. Alrighty, while I'm doing this, zombie, knock yourself out. I'm just gonna take it slow. Someone may have collected these pictures. I have no idea how valuable they are, because that's what you're thinking. The pictures are nice and the whole corridor is very nice. There's the fire door. So right there, the elevator would be here. I'm guessing that's the access to the elevator that's blocked off due to the fire. And what else? The lounge downstairs. It would go to the front lobby, but the fire is, like, the whole thing is on fire, so we're not gonna do that. I may find some Nah, just keep going.
Damn.
You'll be fine, David. Don't worry. It's gonna be fine and dandy.
It's gonna get rough.
Oh shit! I forgot about you, sir. Be right back. Sometimes he just dies in the fire. Very rarely, but unless you push him in. A memo pad is stuffed in a can. Read it now. Guard's notebook. Oh, that's the guard we've seen that died on the railing there, where we got the card. Routine patrol on the roof. Starts this Saturday. Switchboard repair request. Kyle. Change passcode in the security room. 5128. Sandra's school admission present tomorrow. So Sandra is his daughter, I guess. Roof. We never see a roof here. A memo is wedged in the shelf. Oh. Thank you, Lyubka. Raspberry, you sweet fruit. Janitor's repair memo. Repair locations. Switchboard disconnections. General piping in the boiler room. Wall cracks in room 304 and 305. Ventilator at the front lobby. Guest room repairs take priority. So he never got to do that. Janitor. Isn't the janitor the guy who wrote... Yeah, janitor's daily report. That's right. So both are from the janitor and guard. And he knew him, so... Where? He said his name. Todd, the security guard. Alright, Todd. Poor Todd. Let me just eat this real quick. There's nothing useful on the shelf. Seems to be out of order and won't work. The sheets are drenched in blood. Oh, check this out. Ah, yeah, that's the memo. Huh. So we're basically... The liquor we've seen, I've talked about this a few times. The liquor we've seen outside, it's here. It's this floor. I was gonna check what's there, but then I remember it's nothing. Mayo Hazard. Hello, Mayo. Hello and welcome. How are you doing, Mayo? What's up, Mayo? Ooh, more shotgun shells. Zombie will love this. Do you mind joining me, dear sir? That's the spirit. Got him on his chest.
I'm warning you.
Who wants to die first? You. Today, sir?
Thanks. Idiot.
I need the key for just one more second. So the shotgun shells, I'll try to stock up what I can. The wall is about to collapse. A little force would most likely break it, but we have good force, big force. Acha! I think two will break it. That's right. Otherwise, you have to tackle it with your body forever. Thank you for that shout out, Lyubka. Just got home. Well, I wish you a good rest, my friend. Let's unlock and then come back. There's another antivirus here. There's a gaping hole in her chest. I didn't read that. Man, I'm just too used to playing this game fast and hard. I'll need more space. You know what? Drop that. We're going with this instead.
Idiot.
Can't play, huh? That's too bad. We would love to have you. But, you know, whenever that's fixed, you're welcome. Haha! Deal. You can join spiritually as mastermind controlling creatures. 306, alright?
Think harder.
I don't want to think, man. I'm not paid to think. I'm paid to kick ass and chew bubblegum. Can't take anymore. So we got the gem, the jewel, from room 306. Oh my god, game, now you're dicking with me, are you? Let's go kill the liquor. That's something I haven't done in a long time, and pick all the goodies. Make zombies like another red herb. Jesus, normal, why are you so giving? No, I don't want the silver key. I want I know there's sometimes at least for some characters there are special items here. How about here? That apple and towel. Well, we'll never find out because I can't get there. I'll be right back. Let's go kill a liquor. Yeah, I should I should really make a list of games. That's a big undertaking. Down, boy. Die, you monster. Dead? No. Please die.
Thank you.
Wait. I gotta break it. I wanted to throw it at him. But none of that. I don't think he'll be back by the time I come back. Wesk is still with us in spirit. No, wait. What did they? Did I drop something? Did I? Oh yeah, I wanted the shotgun shells. That's right. I knew I came back here for something. I want to give zombie the easiest suspended battle of his life. Here you go, shotgun rounds. That's what, like, I think it's 56 shotgun rounds, something like that.
Huh? Idiot.
She's a dead woman. Idiot. Why'd you die? Why'd you have to have that hole in your chest? The hole in her chest, is that supposed to be like a G baby got out of her? I should make a sound effect with that. We're gonna need it sometime, I'm sure. There you go. 14, at least 28 shotgun shells. I think this is gonna be too easy. With all of our trying to draw it to wait for Mammon, we're gonna finish this too fast. Like too fast. Too fast for what I wanted it to be. really? You're gonna pick an RE game just like to play right after I finish the RE marathon. Where are you, sir? I know you're around.
Right.
Oh, I think zombie took care of him. Well, let's try to get the acid shells, by the way. By the time zombie comes back, I should be able to get my acid shells. Oh, always the pee-pee slap with you, sir. Always the bite in the neck with you, sir. I think this one was locked.
Idiot.
They have names, by the way. Nicholas or whatever, the guy. Alright, at least I'm using all the health. No complaints there. That's the one. Alright. Fuck you, Locke. Die. The best FF. I should really put some rules on, like, you know, what can be redeemed with that. People come here redeem something that's like thousands of hours of gameplay. But yeah. Yeah, I'm glad you're thinking about it. I was gonna ask, did you think what? I wish, like, nobody would need to redeem that if I had it, gamut. I was looking even into the Tactics Advance, even though I know that's not the thing. That one was released in Europe. The regular Tactics wasn't. So it's like Chrono Cross and a couple of good RPGs from the 90s. It'll have to be the US version, which I'm working on. I'm really hyped to play that. Nah, no, the PlayStation. I don't accept the PSP version. I do not accept it. Just the original on the PlayStation. I don't know, I just like that version more. If I really can find the... I also don't have a PSP, by the way. Well, no, that's not long. I love that game, but... I feel bad you're redeeming that, because I'm going to do a Final Fantasy marathon anyway, so...
No end.
What? Nothing suspicious about the bathtub. Is that like a nod to RE1?
Shit.
I do have a long-term schedule, Mayo, and... I did that before, at least once. And, oh, survival tips, nice. This is a David unique, David only special. I should put out the long-term schedule, so I have nothing against you wasting your points on that, but since I'm already gonna play it, and I know it's a lot of points, better get my long-term schedule, and then when you see what I'm doing, you can be with something like, ha, this is not on schedule. Because if you redeem something, unless it's like a very long game, it would start, well, right after the game that's currently being streamed. You know, unless right now it's a marathon run, so... what am I even trying to say? I gotta make a list for that as well. Because when people start redeeming, it's gonna be wild trying to keep track of all that. So long, sir. What the? Nicholas? I forgot he's there. Just wanted to be a character in your playthrough. So you want me to have a Mayo Hazard Final Fantasy 1 character? Gladly.
Idiot.
Which class would you want as that?
Jesus.
You know, I'm really itching to play both FF1 and 2. I love FF2 a lot. Wait, where the fuck is Yoko? So Yoko pushed this already. And after that, it doesn't matter which order, but we can put this here. Red Mage. I don't think I gotta check if I ever played with the Red Mage in the party. That would be interesting, doing something different. Well, the one time I beat it was on the Game Boy Advance. I would always give up halfway through on the... Actually, I can do this while zombies... around. Yeah, I can drop this for him. Pretty sure there's gonna be more. Yeah, there's gonna be more shotgun rounds. That's right. Shoot at everything that moves. You could get the other shotgun, but what's the fun in that? We can press this to lower it.
Idiot.
Get everything ready. When my friend's back, we can push on. The most I played Red Mage is Final Fantasy V and there he is. And Final Fantasy XI. More shells, man, you're gonna love this. So many shells. I don't even need health, I'm that brave. Fuck health. There's first aid spray, that's all the health I need. And I'll take the grenade launcher. So, do you wanna shoot the... You wanna shoot the lickers? Baby lickers, and I'll shoot the big one, or... You know what? Chaos, doesn't matter, whatever we do. We just do it. Another first aid spray, man, slick, cool. Don't even need health on normal. It just jumps at you. Oh, look, I'm tripping on herbs and sprays.
Wait.
Oh, there's a... Wait, I forgot my grenade launcher. But also your shells are right there. So shells are here. He went to get something else. And I'll take that. Fuck it. Ah, fuck it. That looks like a live one. So there are the shells. 21, 7, and I think another 21 is 42, 56. Is it a 56? No, that's not 50. That's 49. Still close enough. Maybe we find more shells here and then it's gonna be... Yep, there's more shells here. Zombie ready to go wild?
No.
No, he's not ready to go wild. Well, too bad. I'm ready. Let's mix them all up. We all need this, but why not dick around? So let's see what's here. Red Umbrella, another special. Survival tips first. David only special. A book listing survival tips. It should come in handy now. I think it's David only. Anything survival is usually his. And Red Umbrella, a big umbrella logo is shown. There's an umbrella for each scenario. A different colored umbrella. Alright, then there should be another one here, maybe. But maybe not, because it's normal. Yeah, maybe not. Alright, I'm ready to spray and pray. Plug and pray. Alright, you want me to trigger it? You want to trigger it. You trigger it. Yeah, feel free. Be my guest. Be my guest. Booga booga booga. I guess it was supposed to be like, oh no, she's dead. Oh fuck, she's not dead.
Hey.
No, leave my Yoko alone, you beast. Ow, you threw her on me.
Thank
Wow, two liquors, one grenade. Well, I guess it's one liquor. The other one changed its mind about being shot. Well, okay, I'll go shoot the boss. We're just gonna dick around. Can I get her square in the face? Well, good enough. What, that missed? Really? I'm so fucked. Woohoo! I get excited. Well, that's it? Wow. I guess easy peasy lemon squeezy. With three acid rounds. Man, you know how long it's been since I shot acid rounds at this boss? It's always like that secret spot for shooting. Secret spot. Special spot for shooting. GG, zombie. I hope you didn't get tired, man.
Wait.
Thank you.
Wanna kill them all? Kill them all and let God sort them out. There. Yeah, pile them up.
There.
Oh, where?
Thank you.
Over there.
Anyone?
What are we doing?
Damn.
Oh, look, we were a human centipede for a second there. Where's zombie taking me? To kill more things? Oh, yes! Bravo, zombie, I totally forgot for the extra cutscene. You're my guardian angel. Thank you so much, man. I totally forgot. So, if you bring one, you get a cool extra cutscene. If you bring both, Lens and Charlie's ID tags, the fireman from the beginning of the scenario. Well, you still get the same special cutscene, but you get a special completion thing at the end. So there's three of them for this.
Yes.
You gotta escape with Len, with Charlie, and with Len and Charlie. Of course, you can do both at once, and that'll count as all three, but yeah, they're all separate side quests. I call them side quests, because that's what they are, really. Giving you more focus on the game. Watch out, Yoko, let's melt these bastards. Move. Shup. Oh man, I love seeing them fly from the acid launcher. Ow. Ow. You gotta love the lag, how they move into another country. That was unlucky and beautiful. Man, it's really laggy. I don't know if the servers got fucked or whatever. Or maybe it's just zombies work internet and my sexy internet.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I would love to fire you with a grenade, but I guess... Well, I'm just gonna shoot at the civilians outside. Ah, can't even get out. Oh, well. A charge! I said a charge! No, that doesn't work.
That was close. It's not just the hotel. Now the whole city is burning. You were lucky.
You helped.
We've been patrolling the city, trying to help those in need, but it's worse than a war zone.
Hi, Amelia.
The army's been called in. Better get out of the city while you can. I have a very bad feeling. You will always be with me.
Death.
I hope you find peace.
Behind him. Hold on.
Oh, joy. So I escaped from the fire. Doesn't change anything. I'm still in the city of wriggling dead bodies. To listen to their moans.
See where we are?
When is this stupid game gonna end?
Well, just one more scenario, David, then it'll be over. But then comes the next game. So, the fire behind the fireman. I forget which one's Danny, which one's Gil. I think this is Danny. But either way, the fire behind him is the fire of the gas tanker we set ablaze in the outbreak scenario at the start. And we've been in this street, you know, in case you haven't figure that out. That's the street from the outbreak scenario where we assemble with Dorian, the the police officer with the barricade of barricade phobia. But yeah, and it showed the shot of the city. So as Jay's bar is in the southwest part of the city, what we saw there was the shot going south to north through the city. Somewhere in the right there in the shot, there should have been the RPD. Somewhere in the left in the back should be the St. Michael's Cathedral and the Raccoon Hospital. It's amazing, the details in this game. Yeah, David hates just being. Doesn't matter what and where, he just hates being. is it time to feed the kitty? Yes, it's 8 p.m. So I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go feed the kitty. Check on Mammon in the meantime. See where how he's progressing. How close to home he is. If he can join us for decisions, which would be lovely. So don't go anywhere. We're gonna take a short break. And be back with decisions for Resident Evil Outbreak, File 1. Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Episode 2 of Resident Evil Outbreak, part of Resident Evil Marathon 2023 on HippyTesla. I gotta find a way to say that better, but everybody knows what I'm saying. It just gotta sound better. Alright, so unfortunately Mammon cannot join us. He won't be ready for at least an hour. So it's just Zombie and me tonight. Which is okay. We'll see about File 2. I'm gonna talk to Mammon. I know I can get Zombie even at work, obviously. So I'm gonna talk to Mammon about, you know, just when he would be available. So maybe tomorrow and the day after we squeeze something else. Just slight pause of the marathon, or just do random outbreak games with Zombie, not marathon included. That's also something. So yeah, we'll see. Can't say anything right now because I can't talk to Mammon. See where he is, with time next week. Let's see. It's still story run. No, not story ton. Just caps shift caps lock for some reason. Story is caps lock. Caps lock by itself does nothing. Shift caps lock does 2236. I'm just putting two players because there's just you and me, Zombie. 10 minutes normal friendly fire. Who am I gonna be for this, huh? Who's gonna George again? We've been George, but this is kind of his. I've been Yoko. They're two important players for this scenario. I guess we can be George and Yoko, Zombie. George kind of dies if you don't pick him, right? So we can be anyone else. I can be Cindy and play the piano. There you go, Cindy and Yoko, that works. We're not gonna do the pair ending because, well, that means the characters die. Spoilers, so we're just gonna do the good old ending too. Let's say Cindy. Cindy's good for this. So I'm gonna be Cindy. I would advise you be Yoko Zombie. Zombie Chow, but it's up to you, man. Just because Yoko has that extra cutscene. Or George, who is part of this scenario. It's his friend, but he also... We can find him dead, so it can be George brought two other survivors. He died, but they moved on. Are you guys RPing when you play Resident Evil? Because I try to imagine what the story would be, and I RP in my head. Yeah, zombie life is a new beginning, but not when a megaton nuke just blows everything away. The whole city. Well, in a way, yeah. You disassemble into molecules and you just become nature again. Look at that tree, it's irradiated. It was part of your irradiated molecules once. Zombie might not be here, actually. Let me check Discord. What was the last thing he said? GG, 12 minutes ago, huh? Do we have? Yeah, I have unmuted myself. Wait, I have my tapper. Like some grandpa, I use a stylus for my phone because my fingers are like they're too big. Sausage fingers. When I put my thumb on my phone, it's like half the screen. So it's easier to do it with this. Oh, Mammon. Mammon says he's very happy for me trying. I see some Zombie Chow and some Hippie Tesla here in the voice chat. Who could that be? All Zamboni. Zombies, no phony. Connect. Weep. What do you mean silent mode? Can you join the game? Oh, cause he's got a visit. He's got a visit from uptown. Rules 2236. Okay. We got the visit from the big man. Well, let's see which files I might have missed in Hellfire. Read those while Zombie gets ready. It's a little sad. We've never had so much difficulty getting everyone to join for Outbreak as we have for the freaking story marathon. Zombie's gonna fight the boss. Just give him a few minutes. It's okay. We'll wait for you, buddy. Did I leave a tab with that? Files. File 2. Alright, let's open a new tab then. And then go to... I did have it yesterday. I'm just gonna go history, I guess.
Ah, there we go.
Today, February 25th. Well, why can't I search by date? Whoa. Whoa, mama. There you go, yesterday. Yesterday? Oh, thank you. Thank you, zombie. Blind bastard, I always do that. Thank you. Wait a second. Then do it again. Two players, normal, on... I could just go once back, but sure, it's not file 2. And I was Cindy, that's right. Cindy, regular old waitress Cindy. Two players, 10 minutes, normal. Ka-choo! Alright, it's open. Thank you for turning my attention to that, buddy. What was I doing? Reading files? Here we go. There we go. Category, Resident Evil Outbreak files. Hellfire files. So, emergency manual, got it. Guards notebook, got it. Guest list copy, got it. Guest memo, 1, 2, 3, got them all. Hotel charge breakdown, got it. Well, actually, we found all the files in that scenario. We found all the files in every scenario, except the ones we couldn't. Let's see the hive. Like, there are character specific. There are some files in these games that only a certain character can obtain or even see. So let's say... I'm gonna check Outbreak Revisited. That's probably... Yeah, okay, that's in file 2. That's in file 2. The training mode, the training room, whatever. So what was it? The Hive. BFP, DD, Hellfire, Outbreak. The Hive, here we go. That's under T and not H? Who made this? We got that. I think we got all here, yep. We did get them all. Setting manual, maybe? Man, we got all the files, zombie. We were just dicking around. Look at that. Oh, yeah. I didn't read that one. That's interesting. I know I wanted to. So, here we go. The file's called setting manual. We find it in the elevator room in the Raccoon Hospital. Elevator floors of operation. Normal. Third floor to B1F. Level 2, no, I'm sorry, level 1, B2F. Level 2, B3F, and 4F. And this ties into Resident Evil 3. So, administrator in charge of deciding the security settings for the various areas. A switch to security level 1 requires a 4-digit code, which we had to do. We had to assemble a code. Whereas a change to level 2 requires a voice code authorization. And that's what you got to do in RE3, in the original at least. They kind of changed it in the remake, of course. But you got to get the main doctor. I think it's Isaac, actually, the main doctor. He's in Outbreak, I'm pretty sure, as a playable character. The main doctor's voice on the tape and play it to change to security level 2. It's really nice they acknowledge all that. But yeah, that's the only thing I didn't read yesterday. And we did get it. Bravo, zombie. Zombie, we're ready. Have you fought your boss? Have you defeated the boss and can we go? Let's wait for confirmation. Don't want to have him there in the dangerous hallway. Just, you know, twiddling thumbs. Ah. Man, it's so good. Raspberry. Fucking amazing. And the best thing, at the end, there are always a few actual raspberries inside. You can eat them. Zombie! Where have you gone, my friend zombie? Oh, here, there you are, okay. Ready to go, or are we waiting still for the boss to stop bossing, to unboss? Yeah, I bet his boss is like there watching the stream. When the clients come in, he's like, oh, everyone pretend you're working. Imagine if Zombie was a heart surgeon. Yeah, I win. Zombie Chow wins. Chuality. Alright? Okay, so we're ready. It's you and me, my friend. We've done this. All possible dimensions, so. Cindy and George. Oh, wow. So not Yoko, huh? Zombie's tired of Yoko for this playthrough. So we won't have the Yoko extra cutscene, which is basically acknowledges one thing. I'll talk about it when the cutscene comes. That's the only difference we'll have without Yoko. So we'll have one piece of cutscene less.
Too much growth weakens an organization. What should be important becomes overshadowed by greed.
We don't, because then they die, zombie. And we need a canonical run. Ridiculous.
One masterpiece is enough.
You rang. So yeah, we're not gonna do the George Cindy ending because that means they die. It's the most beautiful ending, but no.
This place too. What? Dear George, I have vital information about the current city crisis which only you will understand. I'm waiting at the university. Please contact me as soon as possible. Peter Jenkins. This is Raccoon University. Why there?
So interestingly, it just hit me. This is happening on the last day, so October 30th. Is this morning? Yeah, it should be evening now, actually. October 29th. And on October 30th morning, the city gets obliterated. Which would mean this happens after RE2. The scene there in the shelter.
Thank you. Oh
yeah, we're the dream team here, alright? The drug lords.
Did you find something?
In fact,
right.
I did.
Take this.
Take this.
Never.
What do you mean no?
Thank you so much.
Take this.
She's so rude.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go together. We can do this very fast. I'm just gonna grab all the documents and run out, keep the zombies occupied while you do the puzzles, or the other way around, actually.
I found it.
Yes, you did, Cindy. Yes, you did.
Thanks.
Are you okay? You're gonna keep him occupied. All right. Be right there.
I found it.
No, don't get bitten. That's the opposite. So I think one time when I was hoping Zombie to be the room master, it was me, judging by him, you know, getting bitten and all. Alright, let me just get Amelia out. Instead of fighting her, I'm just gonna get her out and then come back to do the puzzle. Whoa! I don't think I did that. Searching, that guy is called by the fans the Searching Researcher. Is she there? No, she's not there. We do need this though. There's a memo on the desk. Number memo. Bunch of numbers. To make this short. Hours 47, minute 93. But even without that, we're looking for 4. Number 4 makes 1 out of its shape. Number 7 makes 0 out of a shape. So that's 10. And it was 93, but you can still see it here. 9 makes 0 again. So that's 10.05. 3 makes a 5. See the 3 traces of 5 there? Yeah. 10.05. Then you gotta know how to read these clocks. It was 10.05, right? If you're one of the newer generations, that can actually be a challenge, because a lot of people have never seen the old clock. Oh, there's a zombie here. That's the Searching Researcher guy. He did not like that. All right, zombie, I'm joining you. Going upstairs to play the piano.
Hey there.
Oh, gee, Amelia's hungry. The Searching Researcher got to me somehow.
Come on.
Thanks.
Hurry up.
Oh, thank you, zombie. Oh, check this. Thank you. Let's go.
No, no.
Help!
I hope I... Oh, it sounded like he got bitten. The lag is wild today, is it, my friend?
Hey!
You're talking.
It's over.
There's a good amount of ad-libs here once we're... Zombie-less, we're gonna check him out.
Hmm?
I was right in using that there. What if I use the other one?
My.
This place used to be so peaceful.
No.
Watch out, Searching Researcher behind you.
Oh my god.
They will talk about the story in this scenario, like in the Outbreak scenario. They talk a lot about the story. Here's something for you. Pillmaster. Master of pills? Ah, oh, my eye, man. Stop that. I have something in my eye. Very annoying. Watch out behind you.
Oh, wow. Oh my god. Don't come any closer.
You good, eye? You gonna work with me? Do I have to put you out? Oh, that did not help. That did not help. Thank you for trying, though. That was funny. Pushed me straight into zombie's hug. I'll get the other one. Now we can play the piano together. Yeah, step on him. Bastard. Jesus, I stopped that. Well, Cindy, only Cindy can do this, and basically skip a puzzle. I don't think any zombies enter while you're playing, but as soon as you're done, they can. So any other character would have to do this the long way. Go 2 rooms away, pull a cord.
Did you find it?
Pray to God they didn't pull the wrong cord, because it's random.
Thank you.
Move.
It's over.
What do you mean?
It
looked like he was showing.
Cindy.
Oh, nice, sir. Nice.
Thank you.
We're gonna drop all those later. Oh no, she's playing again. My bad.
Hey there.
I just had a thought.
I found some.
Thank you.
Watch out. Run. You run. I'll be okay. Oh, goddamn. Stop playing the piano. George's getting bitten. Are you crazy?
Let's go.
Jesus Christ. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
Run!
Oh, that's... So, this is pretty cool. This is rare. The ad-libs. I'm not calling.
Did you find anything?
She's saying run. I'm not calling for George. No, no, let me carry you, crazy man. Oh, they might catch up now, but we'll be okay. Yep, they did catch up. Run! Come on, chase me. Chase me, bastards.
I found it.
He's just bleeding. Yo, use the spray, man. Use the spray. We're good.
What's that?
What the fuck? Did you get hit even? Go. It's very hard when they turn around, you're trying to,
hold on to me.
Carry them.
Did you find it?
I don't think I helped him right now. I think I just fucked up. Because he couldn't get through the door. Let's see. Oh, he's good.
Did you find anything?
Alright. Spray? Maybe? There you
Thank
go.
You so much. Oh my god.
That was wonky. But we we lived. So that's one of the rare things, when you press the general ad-lib button and they talk to each other. Cindy and George react to each other often. Well, all the characters react to each other to a certain degree.
Is there nothing useful?
Nothing in particular. Sorry. I'm not sure if this is useful, but... No, no, this can't be.
George is like tackling a zombie there, Cindy's just chilling. Well, it's your friend, you might want to find his body.
Did you find it?
Yes.
It's over.
What's there to tell us? This is Peter Jenkins. Before reading the files, of course. We're gonna find a few files here, but there's literally nothing there to tell us. You know, this is Peter Jenkins. Again, save for the files. Sounds like... weird when you say it, but the cutscene, how the fuck am I supposed to react to that? Let's get all the files, we'll read later. There's gonna be plenty of time to read once we when the timer hits. Anything I missed? No SPs, but maybe here. Oh wait, another L antivirus.
Hello there.
Give me that one, I'll give you the two because you got bitten more.
This is it.
Thank you so much.
Not there.
Thanks.
I'm gonna eat one herb. I'm actually gonna eat two herbs. I can just dick around again. Normal. Peter's photo.
Thank you so much.
Your friend is no more, George. Let's go.
Hey!
Hi!
Wait. Never.
I understand.
Yeah, it's very nice. They even if you don't read the file, it counts as if they read it. So they will comment on
what?
It. Follow the instructions. We're gonna see what the instructions are. Let's go get the elevator code.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's a column, Cindy.
Did you see anyone?
No, not yet.
Yeah, really good how the ad-libs are falling together, this one zombie.
Oh my god.
We need the glasses as well. Oh, that's on normal. Where is that? Oh, hello there.
Come on.
I think they're over here on normal. On easy, they would be here. I recently learned that. Well, learned. Real learned. Because when I used to play this game, the European offline version, I would play... Was it here? I hope I nailed that. Oh, just the first aid spray, man. There's the glasses. Here you go. Actually.
Okay.
Nice. We can make more doobie. For you to make pills. Yeah, there you go. Oh shit, can't do that now, but we'll do it later.
Cindy.
Thank you so much.
Take this. You don't have to, I mean, I just need... Oh, I just need room to give you... Let's run. We'll do it in the safe space.
Come on.
In a safe space. In a safe spot. Run! There you go, again.
Dear God.
Wow, that's like very rare ad-libs popping so many times. And maybe it's just because it's just George and Cindy.
Did you find any?
Did you find something?
There's the torn memo. 284. We can look at the files here. Shit, nope, we can't. They're, even for normal, they're pretty insistent. Oh yeah. Take this.
Have a look.
We'll get these later.
Thank you.
Nice.
Wait.
We'll take it later, because we'll be back here. Don't worry, don't worry. We'll need more room, I think. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I see your point. Very smart thinking. Let's go now. Go, 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 go! Oh shit, I didn't get it. I didn't make it. I was waiting till the last second. It's both Amelia and the searching researcher. No, it's a police officer, Amelia, and a searching researcher. Jesus Christ, all three. I'm coming. All of Raccoon Cindy. Raccoon Cindy? Well, all of Raccoon City versus Cindy. Lennox.
I just had a thought.
I'm good. Go, go, go. They're crazy, man. Like... I swear to God, if you set less players, so if there's two of us playing and we set four-player lobby, it's easier than if the two of us make a four-player lobby. I swear to God, it's like that. It's every time I do that, the zombies seem more aggressive. I don't know what it is. All right, so we know the other number is four, because I know. We'll get to that. Go, go, go. There's no time. Oh, you're okay. Hiding also works. We don't judge. Jesus, wow, wow, so fast for a bunch of zombies.
Don't come any closer.
Let's get him outside, then we'll come back.
I found some information.
The lag is a little debilitating tonight, so to say. Here you go. Oh, why did I expect them to wait for us? All three of them. It used to be so scary that they can go through doors. Here you go. Take three.
Have a look.
They never come back again.
Thank you.
After they've done it already. Just keep high health. We got the map. Another green. Let's leave it there. We'll find more greens. Now let's go to the third floor. It's safe enough to read the files we have. And then move on. Let me know which one you want to do first, zombie. B4F or B3F. I need to put these on. God damn it, fuck. I need to put the spectacles on. I forgot. Let me drop the...
Cindy!
Yeah, I was gonna say. Stack them all and then drop them. Or actually, why? Why would I do that? It's normal. I can shoot monsters. What is wrong with me? Just shoot everything. 100 bullets, man. Look at that. I'm coming. George is gonna stack up on his pills.
Oh my God.
What was I gonna say? Yeah, read the files. Don't aim. Read. Peter's photo. Young Peter and John are happily smiling at each other. Wait, John? Who the fuck's John? I thought it's George. I swear in the PAL version it says George. We'll see. Genealogy facts. Common in cats and dogs, but sometimes displayed in humans. There is a genetic mutation known as odd eye, in which a person's right eye will be a different color from their left. Another extremely rare case occurred in a moose discovered in 1981 on a Columbia mountain in Canada. The case states that the moose had a shining red eye and a blue eye that sparked like jewels.
Thanks.
Yeah, let's... You want to go put that in and I'll meet you in the hallway? You're just going to put some glasses on... If you want to go alone. If not, I understand. Just in case you're bored while I read these. Bloodstained memo. George, I'm a dead man. Hurry and create a reagent. Then get the hell out of Raccoon. Something's written on the back. There's a reagent incubator in the lab. Collect the three key ingredients. set them in the incubator, and the rest is illegible due to the blood stain. So he was shot while writing that, I guess? Reagent generation memo. Reagent components. Components. P-base, V-poison, and T-blood. Just the whole alphabet. Synthesize the components in the incubator located in the lab. Oh wait, there's more. The machine will automatically mix the components. It will take some time to totally mix them. Unlike, you know, the opposite of partially mixing them. Once it is generated, you can make a copy by setting it in the high-speed incubator. 1. P-base. Generated 2500 milliliters for the reagent. Since storage device in the lab is out of order, sample is being stored in the basement tank. Keep sample in airtight case or it will dissolve. 2. V-poison. Generated from bee poison as a culture catalyst. It is kept in the lab. Gathering usable amounts of V-poison is very labor-intensive. Handle it with care. 3. T-blood. Blood from a creature infected with the T-virus. Sample from grad should be arriving. So, like, this should be any zombie or anything, right? I guess. But I think they mean bioweapons. Change it. Thor memo. Change delivery code. 4. The rest is missing. We found the rest in that garbage can. Bin. Peter's diary. August 30th. Reagent creation is at its final stage. When it is completed, we will finally have a means to stop that wretched T-virus. I heard about Umbrella's heinous dealings from an ex-head researcher named Greg. I wouldn't have been able to create this reagent without his expertise and assistance. Using viral research for personal gain is unforgivable. We named this reagent Daylight. You don't need an umbrella in the daylight. I find the name quite suits the reagent, considering its main purpose. There shouldn't be an apostrophe in possessive form, but sure. September 15th. I received a tea sample from Greg and tested Daylight on it. It's still not all that stable, but it is managing to suppress the growth of the tea viral cell. Victory is nigh. Come to think of it, how did Greg obtain the tea sample? He told me a friend secretly got him a sample, but he thinks he's being chased by Umbrella. Is he hiding something from me? Well, I shouldn't snoop. A few pages have been torn out. September 19th. I've been totally mistaken. How could Greg do such terrible things? It seems this has all been a ruse. He planned everything from the start. There must be a reason why he rushed me to complete the Daylight. I'm sorry. Hold on. That like I just choked on myself. Am I the only one who, other than Greg, who wrote this? Am I the only one who, other than Greg, that knows how to create the compound? Is my life in danger? I should just play dumb for a while. Discarded T-sample. Hide compound instructions. Contact George. That's how we got here. Finally, the number of memo, we read that. Thank you so much, zombie. I read everything. You use the glasses? Oh yeah, you're so fast.
This is it.
Good.
Cindy.
Let's see if I have one already to mix. No.
Thank you.
Oh, but a dead green there. I'm gonna use one of these and drop the rest.
I found it. Thanks.
Where do you want to go first, zombie? Want to do the hardest first, B4F? Why is the elevator open? Like, what? Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
So we go B4F. I think it's a lot easier with the Neptunes on normal, right? So this lab here, the room on the other side of the blinds, looks like some kind of laboratory. See that green thing? That's where the tyrant at the intro was. That's where Greg was. That should be the door's tightly shut and won't open. I'm pretty sure, see it here? This should have been a part of the scenario, but it was cut. Let's try to go. Can we try no damage spiders? We can always try. Fuck no damage spider. Well, again, I have all this ammo. Use some of it. Don't be a Scrooge with ammo.
George, have a look. Thanks.
Thank you so much. Is there another blue? Oh, yes. All right, let's go and shoot shit.
Hey there. Thank you.
Oh, yes, SP item. I'll be back. I'll be back. Cindy got a gun and just ran away.
Did you find anything?
Well, here's something.
Oh my god.
Mr. Raccoon's ring. A ring model after the face of Raccoon City's zoo's mascot, Mr. Raccoon. So that's the second or third Mr. Raccoon SP item we got in this run. Mayo got to choose. Mayo got to choose. Oh, what's Mayo gonna choose? Oh, it's too far.
Hello there.
Watch out, he's gonna jump. Or I should be the bait.
Did you find it?
Well, you're slow, Miss Spider. Oh, there's no... Wait, this is normal again. They're differently...
Hey!
Oh, fuck that. Well, I don't care if I get poisoned. We got... What, that's it? 3 bullets? Really? Oh, no, it's not. It's playing dead.
Don't come here!
Honestly, I miss shooting a shit. George is just cutting it with a knife. Down, boy. That guy's still alive.
It can't be.
I'm coming.
Help me. Oh my god.
Well, that's rare. Watch out, George. Get away. I'm gonna shoot it in the face.
I think I've been poisoned.
Come on, is anyone there?
Coming. Wow, really rare ad-libs today, zombie. I'll shoot it in the face,
god
watch out.
Damn it.
Sorry, it's dead. Wow. Can you make us another one, please?
Have a look.
This is really good combo for 2 players, zombie, you were right.
This is it.
We got a IRL voice ban from Mutation for, well, how long? How long is that, Mutation? Jesus Christ, hold on. I'll be there, zombie. Just give me a second before the poison kills me. I gotta figure out. I can't remember how long. Good to see you, Joe, and thanks a lot, Joe. That one's expensive because I talk a lot. 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes silence. No files, no story, nothing. Just quiet, hippie. Starting now.
I have this feeling. I found it! Oh my god! I found it! What? George, take this. Thanks.
This is Cindy.
Thanks. Thanks. Go. Hey there.
Dear God.
Wait a second. Thank you so much. Oh my god! Wait! find anything? Thank you so much. I found it! We have to go. Yeah.
Did you find it?
Here.
3 minutes. It's been 3 minutes. Okay. I would say be careful what you wish for. Oh, that was really fast, Missy. Hold on. Oh, we zombie and me running like two... like two 1940s Chicago gangsters in Resident Evil. Good to see you, Joe. Really happy to see you coming on an Outbreak stream. We could really use another player tonight. How are you doing, man? How are you feeling? Oh shit, I did not expect that hornet there. Run, run, zombie, run! Yeah. We're killing them because we can. Good to know, man. I'm really happy. Sasha's just today kind of getting better. Still very weak, so... it's incredible how... halfway across the world... oh, shit, you've been poisoned? I got another green. Come here. A lot of people got sick at the same time. With the same symptoms. It's crazy. Air travel. Oh, shit, I forgot. You know what? We have weapons. They have... none, so fuck him. Shoot, shoot. Just not, let's not shoot each other, because friendly fire. The other one there. Watch out. He's dead, Jim. Large antivirus. Stack it. Stack it now. There should be the map here. And maybe some special item. Wasn't there one for Cindy here? I'm just gonna dodge the bullet, literally.
It's over.
Man, the backgrounds in this game, I still love them. Here you go. Cure your virus, man. George can turn green herbs into antidotes, so... we basically, with Cindy and George, you have like an unbeatable team of drug lords. You take it, man. You've been bitten more, so just eat a few. No? Well, let's take one each. Here, I'll take one. You take one.
Thanks.
Let's a go.
It's over.
Oh, you did watch. Oh man, I'm happy to hear that. We had to go. I wish we had four players for this. Three at least, if Mammon, our constant team member, was here. But everyone's busy and, you know, I don't want to halt the marathon that a lot of people depend on, including yourself, my friend. So, another document. We'll read it in a safe place. Well, you know this already. You've been following. Handgun. Just crazy, man. Zombie, you know what? We should do this sometimes. Just zombies hiding in the locker. Yeah, I never showed that in the marathon. But yeah, you can do this in Outbreak. If there's an empty locker and you're not Mark, everyone but Mark can do this because Mark can't fit into lockers. you can hide, and if there's no one there or nobody saw you, go in. They'll, you know, it can save your life. Or someone can do that and fuck up the locker for good.
Thank you so much.
But if you do anything while in the locker, move, open the map, open the inventory, talk, it makes noise. And you can hear, like, the locker banging noise, so to say. And it will attract whatever's in there. Because creatures in this game use sound a lot. I've decided... oh, shit! Run! Zombie, we can kill everything. We don't have to, like, very hard this. Oh, jeez, Amelia? Really? She's in every scenario. Watch out, watch out, watch out! Die, you bastards. Here's another machine gun. You earned it. even though I'm just gonna show Cindy with the machine gun runs faster. All the girls do. Look at that. She definitely runs faster with the machine gun than with any other weapon. Here you go, zombie. You open the door. You're on the door detail. Zombie's gonna use his lockpick. He's the master of unlocking. Yeah, you can do it, man. Just a bit more, you'll unlock it. Are you serious? Are you pulling my leg? Because you're gonna break my heart. You're pulling my leg, Joe. Oh my god. Joe wants to play Outbreak. Rejoice! Rejoice! I can't believe this. Oh, Brown's gonna play it. I'm gonna shove that PS2 up his ass. He's gonna play from the inside. Inside, if nothing else. No! I'm invincible today. You cannot hurt me. That's really good news, Joseph. Oh my god, you made me the happiest girl alive. So we can open this door, which is locked, but we can be smart and go the side entrance, and in case any zombies want to break in. Stop pushing.
Thank you.
This is gonna stop them for at least a while. On normal. That is amazing. I sent you the message. Yeah, I should be getting that internet soon, so this is gonna be perfect timing. Let's do the puzzle. Which one is this? Oh, it's the one where... No. It's that one, the diagonal. So then this, and then this. There you go.
I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Anything else?
Thanks.
Lighter. We don't have David to burn the speedos off. Let's trip him out. Come here. Ah. I thought they were entering. Yeah, it's... It's normal. They're not gonna open the door that fast. Never mind. I guess they're already in. Be right back, zombie. So if you don't have zombie with a machine gun to open that door, or Alyssa with a lockpick, or just, you know, because the T-shaped passageway is the most dangerous room in this scenario. So you gotta use this. Well, we're not gonna do it. Oh, shit. Because of that. We could shoot them, but I only want the herbs. Then I'm out of here. Ow. We would have to...
Did you find it?
I got shot. We would have to shimmy over across that from the other side. Yes, imagine that, streaming Resistance and Outbreak together. Zombie's gonna be happy as well. We're always on the lookout for more players. I'm good. I fell on my face. You'll give me the health later. Let them get in. Actually, they'll get in. Come on, let's go. No, leave my friend alone. Double door. Another rare ad-lib. Here we go. Joseph, man, thank you. I'm sure Zombie's also screaming from happiness. We got another player. It's hard for him to express it. Oh, I've been sprayed. Leave my friend alone.
I don't know what I should do.
Zombie, let's go through the... Just a sec. Let's go through the Hornet elevator. Normally we don't do that because we avoid it on very hard, but we're gonna do it now because we're very cocky and have plenty of supplies. Bye. Oh, I was gonna dodge. Fuck you. Shit, that's why. Look at this. Look at the number of zombies in this. That's 5 zombies here. That's why it's the most dangerous room this is the most dangerous room in the entire first game. Hello there, Mark. What is this? This is a great stream, guys. Thank you for joining, Joseph. Like, I can't wait for that day. I'm gonna scream very loud. I know you've been trying for years to get me on board and you've never given up. Yep, that's true. That's very true. And I know that you love the game because you played it when it first came out, so that really makes me happy. Oh, I'm gonna get bitten again, am I? No, maybe not. Maybe not today. Oh. I can do it. Why did you hesitate? Just fucking run!
We have to go.
Greetings, stutterer. Come, zombie, I'm here. So we're very rarely up here. air exhaust tower. This is the part of the old subway. I think they changed this when the game was released, because originally, like I said, there were supposed to be 18 scenarios, all of them connected, two groups of four players, so eight players total, running across Raccoon City and intersecting. Some of the ideas that were reused in Resident Evil 6, because it was the same director, Ichiro Sasaki. How's it doing? 7. Yeah, we're good, even with all the dicking around. I got more for you, so let me use one. Shit, I don't have, because I fucked up. Hold on. But I do have two more mixes in my bag.
Take this. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
He had to think about it.
This is it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Wait, do you want to pull? Yeah, I have another machine gun. I'm okay with the pistol with Cindy, because I can dodge. That would be lovely to see both of you in a game. Oh yeah, that did happen. Fuck you, hornets. There's a special item here. Damn. So much for my dodging. Peter's notebook. That one's there on all difficulties and all paths. There's a big elevator. If you look at this room, you'll see, well, this whole section of the map is the same as in Underbelly, the subway scenario from File 2. I'm not gonna go without you, buddy. Come in, zombie. Oh my god, the hornets, the horrible. I was trying to push the switch, but I was carrying zombie instead. Well, you can't dodge every one of them, but, you know, dodge as many as you can. Well, that was not a dodge, they're just aiming into the air. Damn, I've been poisoned. That's not a beehive, they're obviously hornets, guys. What is wrong? I think I have been poisoned. I've just been stung by a hornet from Jurassic Hornet, but you know, I may have been poisoned. This is like the stuff of nightmares right here. I'll be with your chat in a second. Nice. Oh, we live. Let's shoot the bastards. You take the V poison from that instead of the... Actually, no. I brought the pesticide, that's interesting, and I didn't use it. Just brought it for fun, I guess. Okay, you're getting the poison. Come on, you can do it. Nice hornet. Ow, that's not a nice hornet. That's the opposite of the nice hornet. Run, George, they're crazy and bloodthirsty.
Yes. Oh my god.
I still have two greens for this.
Thank you. Woo!
Fuck you, not gonna get me that easy. Well, that easy you will. That time you got me, buddy. Oh, not my appendix. That's the one I use for appendicizing. Let's get out of here so we can rest.
Thanks.
Together.
Did you find it?
Still waiting for Hippie to I'm working on that. There's a lot of work and everything, but yeah. I've assembled some more clips lately, and it's gonna be worth waiting, guys. I promise. Did you find the antidote? Yes. Here's a green herb. Well, you know what? Take this first.
Have a look.
We can drop it outside. First, make me take out one. Oh, shit. I need a space, man. Damn it. Oh, he gave me that. Thank you. So, leave a space, because I need to give you these. Leave a space. Yeah, leave room. Aw. First, I should have given the green, but too late.
Thanks. Have a look.
No. You don't have to kneel. You know, we're not in public. Here you go, buddy.
Have a look.
Again, you can stop doing that. Just take the item. Let me move. That machine gun there is not helping.
This is it.
Thank you. I got two slots. Aha.
Cindy.
Here's another one for you.
Have a look.
This is the drug business behind. Drug business behind. Oh, wait, that's yours. Okay. Behind closed doors.
Yes.
70R. We still have the other assault rifle. Nice. There should be an SPA here. Maybe. Yeah, here we go. Overborn boots. No! Say hello to Nikolai. Our comrade. Our resident comrade.
Alright, come on. The thing's too huge. These 9mm are useless.
That's what she said.
Hold on.
Calm down. You must give me your blood.
This is his mastermind days just before the city was annihilated. I found it!
Hey, something's wrong. Sir, let's regain our distance then.
Bitch slap. Oh.
What the?
That's my breathing neck. Everything's animated so well until this happens. There you go. Like, everything is animated great, but they didn't have the time to animate the claws going to him. There is a model of this.
I won't underestimate it next time. It must be going to the man. Might as well set it up. Just in case.
I'll be back to kill Jill in 3 hours, so better set this up now.
Thanks.
Let's do the drugs, George. Well, we don't do the drugs, we just sell them. We're not monsters to do drugs. Can you drop something for that? Oh shit, he's already in green, so that's over 50%. Zombies halfway to turning into a zombie. Still need more reds. There's a red there. Alright, just two things left to do. Can you drop the virus, the V poison there? Thank you. And then you can mix it yourself. There you go. Do you want me to make another antivirus before you do that? Never mind, it's too late. There's more, there's gonna be more. Green and blue, they make antivirus, don't they?
Oh my god.
Mustn't cry.
What?
Let's go meet the hunters. That was Nikolai with the flying syringe. Let's go meet the hunters and we'll do the T-blood last. Grenades, okay. You know what? We might not come back this way.
Here.
We're definitely not gonna come back this way. So I'm taking this and I'm taking the big map. Just a sec, zombie. And reading the files we got before continuing. So just bear with me.
It's over.
There's the remnants of the battle. So let's see what we haven't read. Peter's notebook. Notebook, no, Gold Statue 2, a statue of the second principal. So all principals of the Raccoon University are there in special item form. It's palm-sized but made of pure gold.
Awesome.
Peter's notebook.
Awesome.
Notebook where the owner took notes in an unorderly manner. Shows he places great emphasis on detail. Translation. Overworn boots. Boots used by the emission tower administrators. Its soles are almost worn out. It's a beautiful storytelling details. So right now, zombie. You know what? Fuck it. I'm taking it.
Oh my god.
We are dicking around and you might need to stop the virus. Is there a special item here?
Yes.
There it is. Club invitation. An invitation flyer to the Chemical Study Society. Sounds rather suspicious
Dear
to
god.
Me. I may have been poisoned.
Did you find it?
Why a foot fetish? That happened 5 minutes ago. I don't know what happened.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. Did you find anything?
Possible.
Can we just drop into the water before the hunters spawn?
Yeah. Isn't there anything useful? It's over.
That sigh.
Oh my god.
Zombie man, we got so many rare ad-libs.
No, don't scare me.
I just had a thought.
Yeah.
Dear God.
Why now?
What a nightmare.
That one's so sexual for some reason. It's quiet now, but in a few minutes this place is gonna be crawling with froggies. The real... I'll save it. I'll say... No, I won't. The real Hunter Gamma, not the Kentucky half-fried chicken of the modern Resident Evil RE3 remake. And where did we see that in RE-verse? Jesus Christ. Ugliest Hunter in the series of... in the entire series. Like, uglier than the one in... Revelations? The stupid Resident Evil? The one with the two Jokers?
Did you find it?
Did you find it now? Holy shit, another spray. Take it, zombie. Oh yeah, look at this. 10 grenades. And two of us.
Hey!
I got 3 blues so far. We might need to...
Hey there! Thank you.
Might... Oh yeah, we'll find a red now and then we'll make another pill. Big pill. I'm gonna go trigger them.
It's over.
Ready? Let me know yes or no. Oh wait, okay. Zombie says wait.
Good.
I can read the other files while he... Because zombies at work. So while he does his thing, guy. Nah, we... You think? Actually, yes, you're right. It'll be faster if we split. You're completely right. So I take the key, go unlock, and you're gonna wait upstairs. So you might want to go upstairs. That's right. Wait upstairs. As soon as I unlock, you know what to do. We'll just come back and get, you know, get the thing. That's very good, zombie. You know, I do love you, but this is going to be very funny.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can shoot me with the bazooka if you want to.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, zombie. You were hanging there. Just... I had to do it. Where is he? Don't drown. Now, if I did that when we released the hunters, it would have been scary. As is, it's just a nuisance.
Thanks. It's over.
No, don't desync on me now. Don't desync on me now. No. Yeah, just go upstairs. I'll go get the key and quickly unlock. By that time, you can go down and, you know. I just go upstairs now so you don't have to swim through the hunters. That would be silly. Think before you jump, literally.
Hi. Excuse me. Hey, you. Hey there.
Hey there.
Hello there.
Like we know each other. Why are we screaming like this?
Oh my God.
All right, there's zombie. Crossing across the pipe there, where we just came from. That's interesting. He was out of earshot already, but you can still see him on the map. When it blinks green. There he is. But he's too far to be heard, so it's about this distance where you can hear other players. Even if they're in an adjacent room, you can still hear them through the walls up to a certain distance. Now we can just follow his progress on the map if he's talking at that time. There he is. There's my boy zombie. Let's reload by the time he exits. We need to make you more, and actually there's going to be an antivirus where you enter, that's right. On normal, I'm pretty sure there's an antivirus pill where you entered that thing. Oh, you want me to give you the key? Is that, no, wait, that doesn't work like that. I can't give him the key. Well, I need to hydrate triple now. Now that's a Hunter Gamma. That's some scary shit, not the unfinished KFC, uncooked KFC. Oh jeez, I didn't even start yet, man. Just chill out, you take your turn. He didn't know which side he wants to go on. Can I give you the key through this? I never tried. Can we? Oh, we can exchange, but I still need to unlock it from my side, right? Yeah, never mind, don't take it. Interesting. So we're gonna speed this up. Like normally we would do in an online play, we're gonna split some duties. If we played this scenario regularly, one of us would do one task while the other one would do the other. So one of us would tackle this place while the other would tackle B4F with the Hornets, where we just were. But since I want to show off as most of the game, can't reach the top of the shelf, I've never seen that. We're going together. Not today, sir. Ah, your timing sucks. Like, literally sucks. Oh, I'm bleeding. Really? I'll be back, sir. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm too cocky for that. Who knows? You tell me. You tell me what I'm gonna do. I do have a pistol. Ah, fuck. I could have gone through the door, but I'm like, fuck you, bastard. Bye. I like how they're shooting when they're hurt. It looks painful. Oh, that's it. 3 bullets. You tortured me like that to die from 3 bullets. There you go. Bleeding stopped on its own. Can't drop anything, really. Well, I can drop the pistol. Be brave. What? Fuck. Actually, no. I'm gonna get out. Because we can do this together. I'm coming, zombie. Sorry. Whee! We'll get to the shed afterwards together. Because we're zombie's gonna come this way now. Psych. He had a sure neck, but he missed.
Oh my god.
What? If I checked the door, it would say something about the red tag, so that's our cue.
No.
Yes, it is. I just said it is. You didn't get to say no.
We have to go.
If I can do sometimes they jump out to the water at the same spot. You can blast both of them with one explosive grenade. Seriously? Here I am.
How long will this take?
That was a little painful, missing with that. Zombie, I am unlocking the door in 3, 2, 1. Done.
Oh my god.
I saw some, yes. Grenades here. I'll just use one. There's zombie. So I unlocked that door. This is where the hunters were. He went this way, through this room, over here. Gonna enter that office there and get a sealed tank for one of the ingredients for the T-virus cure we need. And then he's just gonna throw himself into the water.
Thank you so much.
Oh, one of them's back. You wanna fight him? You know, actually, no. We don't have to fight everyone, every hunter.
Come on.
I just had a...
We have to go. Did you find anything?
Do you want me to make an antivirus? Tell me yes or no once we enter the room.
No way.
No? Okay. Because I can do that.
This is it.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. Thank you, sweetie Georgie. Here's this.
Have a look.
Uh-huh.
Alright, zombies filling the canister. With the second ingredient.
Thank you very much.
Pea base. In a seal tank. Otherwise we would get it, like it would leak and just become useless. There we go.
Cindy.
I got it. Thank you, zombie. I got it. I did get it. Well, any files we knew we got? Maybe orders. Yeah, we did, didn't read the orders, but we'll read that later. Part of torment. Yeah, nothing we need to do now.
Good.
Oh, thanks. Look at this ammo. This is just crazy. Like all the bullets. More hits. I said that's okay, I can take a few more hits.
Let's go.
Yes.
Did you find it? Good.
The map of this area? Oh, screw that. How do we get to the map? It's here. There we go. Got it.
Or something.
That's my work email.
I found some information.
Let's use the triple green. Here you go. Although we're gonna find the pistol. That's okay, we're gonna find the pistol. I think we're gonna be good. We don't need to shoot everything. Let's go. Now.
Did you find it?
Should be a double door if I calculated it right. Oh shit, zombie's not moving. Sorry, zombie. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, when you're not the room master. Damn the lag. You good, zombie? Sorry, I thought I'd push him out. Sorry, I really did not expect you there. You remember that triple green? There we go.
Thanks. Come on.
Man, we we took so much damage. Asking them nicely and slowly to let us read the motherfucking files. No room for that one? We'll grab it like this. All together now. If my calculations are correct, zombies should be somewhere where I am without getting off.
Help me, please!
Let's go!
Thank you.
Run!
Again, that ad lib. Is it just because it's George and Cindy?
Run!
Did you find something?
I found some information.
Yeah, just run through the poop. That's very sexy. Folding knife. The sewer's been chained. They just say it's been chained, but I think it has got something to do, or it had to do something with RE2 and the incident that occurred on the 23rd. Or maybe from before, who knows. Here, eat this. It's an extra. We can go out and just look at the sharks and the pier, because we're not going to go through this area. It's one of the ways you can get to the main parking. We're not going to do it, because we're here already. Jesus, zombie, it's already... Wow, we really stretched it. It's already 8:30. So yeah, there's the pier, which was probably once part of the Raccoon Pier scenario, which was deleted. There's the big bridge. I don't know if it has a name, but... West-east, yeah. It goes... So this is the circular river, the big river that goes through Raccoon City. And there's a couple of Neptunes. We're not gonna tangle with them. Basically, we would end up where the Nikolai cutscene was.
Did you find it?
Shutter entrance for boats. Boats, boats, boats. Magazine, no thank you.
I found some information.
And final ingredient. And we're done. Where's zombie? Oh, there he is. 2 grenade launchers. 12 rounds already. Sheesh. And I fired like 5 or 6 on the hunters. So let's go third floor, put one of these in, because we'll need the space to bring the other one, the other two. Wait, actually I have it, right? Be right back, zombie. Don't trigger Thanatos yet, please. So don't open the door to the main hall. I'll be with you in a sec.
Hi.
I can make medicine in the lab. Do I have all the necessary stuff? Put him in this generator,
why
right?
Now?
What else do I need?
What?
There should be a special here, unless we have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. We have for one really? More special. I want it to be... Not even this one, which I'm pretty sure is here. Oh, no, it's not.
What?
That's it, right?
Yeah.
Hang in there, Zamboni.
It's over.
We're almost there.
This is it.
Well, thanks, buddy. Do you? No. You got the antiviruses. Nice.
Did you find anything?
All right, let's get that blood and get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
Back to where we started.
Did you see anyone?
There's
else?
A important person we gotta see.
No, not yet.
Oh yeah, I'll get it on our way back up.
It's over.
Oh, I didn't see it. I guess because you got in first. I just heard the glass shatter. So we should have seen the Thanatos Tyrant enter the facility. But for some reason, he was like, nah.
I understand.
I'm going to blow the door up, zombie. Come on. You coming? Could it be a big syringe?
Let's go.
Ha 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 ha. I was gonna do it in movement without pointing the finger, but it worked.
What?
Did you find it?
I'm gonna drop this grenade launcher here for now. Still got 3. Oh, wait! I got a thing for you. Come here!
Oh my god!
Take this before sexy comes in.
Take this. Thank you so much.
Man, this university is busting with weed. Ah, there we go. Resistance confirmed. Look at that camera there. There's a mastermind looking through it. Go! I don't know who's gonna do this, but I'm ready. So. Oh, that didn't work. He was there, then he wasn't there. Push the button! Push the fucking button! Did that get him? No, that got George. Come on, get him! Yeah. What? He died, then he didn't, but I still got the T-blood. Fuck it, just go, go, go! Ha! The lag is just special today.
Hurry up.
Did you see that? She was supposed to dramatically fall down. But, it could be two players with mobile connections trying to play a game from 2003. I'm hoping zombie's okay there. Oh, he's going for the other ingredient. That's right. All right, zombie, I'll... He'll be okay. He's just going to the parking and back. I'm gonna follow you on the map, buddy. Maybe even hide if you didn't open all the lockers. Like, this one's here. Alright, I'm in the locker, so... Shit, Thanatos is with me. I can't move or do anything because he's gonna open the locker. Oh, yeah, I see you. He's with me in the elevator room. Oh, no, he opened it. He opened it. He heard me. Oh, my God. Run. I'm on third floor, zombie. I've never seen that before. I think because I moved the map while he was there, he heard me. He just slapped the door open. Looking at the map. Looking where my zombie went. 38. We gotta hurry. 20 minutes left, man. We might be a little tight for time. Imagine doing all this and not, like, getting disconnected. Let me see where he is. Adlib. Oh, there he is. He's in the elevator room. So far, so good. Still green. I dropped the other one downstairs. There's the other one. Zombie can take that. All right.
Oh my God.
So there's an additional cutscene that would basically take some time if we do it. If all the players that are alive or in the game, if not everyone's in this room when we put in the last ingredient, the player who put the last ingredient is going to use this broadcasting microphone, and it basically everywhere in the university will hear a call. You know, depending on who the character is, they'll say something like, oh, we got all the ingredients, the cure is ready, come up here to the third floor, experiment room, whatever. Everybody has their way of saying it. But yeah, that's what happens. But if we're both in here, that doesn't happen. You want to do that cutscene, zombie? You want to be the microphone guy? I think we can finish it if we really speed it after this. So get ready. I'm going to go out. You put the last ingredient and call me in. And then we'll just wait a bit for things to happen. I'm going to bring your GL.
I understand.
You see that one rarely as well. It's George gonna do it. All cultural and whatnot.
Can everyone hear me? It looks like the serum is almost ready. I want everyone to go to the lab.
So that's George's cultured way of saying it.
I understand.
She says it isn't ready, but it is. Oh yeah, because it stopped.
I don't know what I should do. Hello there. Hey. Huh?
Yes, exactly. Exactly. Yes, yes, Joe. I love doing that in Outbreak. All of these characters are so different, and but yeah, especially for Brown, I'm pretty sure you'll get into it real quick. But yeah, Brown's never played it, and you know, I would all the patience in the world. You got it.
Hey there.
That's the gold statue, right? Oh no, it's not.
Hello?
Yeah, it is. But I don't want to take. I want to take the final one, the UBCS one. Bed restraints, not there. No, not a normal.
Oh my God.
Not on this spot. There should be one here, right? On normal, if I'm not mistaken. On the board, was it? Kind of remember one on the board. And the B specimen is not here either.
What? It can't be. What?
Yeah, 8 of them, yeah. I got 7. I'm saving the last one for, because you can only take 8 SP items per one game. That's the limit.
Dear God.
Any 8 SP items you can pick up.
Let's find out how we can get to the. Is there another way to open this? Let's find out how we can get.
It's rare to hear George raging over doors.
It's over.
Cindy, it's over, but don't give up. Well, here's your thing. I got two more blue herbs. You want to do something with them? Here's one, make a regular pill. Or, fuck it, why didn't you use that green herb and heal yourself, man?
Take this.
Smoke this, George. You're going to make you feel good.
Have a look.
Have a look at my green herb, George.
Have a look.
Look at it. Look at
Take
it.
This.
Look at my herb.
Thank you so much. Good. Thank you so much.
Did you find it?
Help me!
Did you find something?
Help me, please.
Yeah, that's her. That's her.
Help me, please.
Wait, 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 wait. George?
Go!
Go through that door. I love the way she points. She's stuck in there.
Let's find out how we can get to the other side.
Like a pointer dog. I don't know. It's something about Cindy's stance. She's got this, like...
Thank you.
Everybody has their own stance. And her stance is all like... What's the word for that? Timid. Timid. Her SP items hint at a few things. Here we go. 5 minutes. Did it pass 5 minutes? I don't know. I don't think it's been really 5 minutes. Oh, it has. There you go. But if we were all in the room, we would just go through here. Did it stop? Yeah, I didn't. The electric power is down.
I have this feeling. Hello there.
It's really good news today. Oh, man. We're gonna have mutation and brown in the stream. Here we go, hunters. Just a monster's body. It's start. Don't go. It's starting to generate a stench of death. This one I wanted last. So it's either that or Greg's ID. Let's go with Greg's. If Greg's is there, shit. You take that. You take it. I'm gonna take. Oh fuck everything else. I'm taking this. Don't want the GL. Did you get the clip? No. The clip. That's all I want. If you don't give me the clip, I'm just gonna I'm gonna leave game. Give me the clip, game. Give me the clip. Oh, for the love of fuck.
Thank you. We have
Let's
to go.
Go.
Hey there.
So the only difference again, without Yoko, this cutscene is missing a piece, so to say.
My apologies for this place being so hectic. I have been monitoring your progress from here. I am grateful for your assistance. Daylight is it. The only resource against the T-virus. I cannot...
15 minutes, we got a whole ass.
They're the ones responsible for the catastrophe which has befallen the city. In retrospect, that entire T-project was a total disaster. Brute force should not be the only criterion for a weapon. It must also be beautiful, unique, and godlike. You will also assist me. You're going to play with my ultimate creation. Farewell.
Everybody's a dick. Like, no matter who you play with, nobody ever says, hey man, someone's aiming at your at the top of your head with a
Almost time.
With a firearm. You might want to move from there. Nah, they're like, oh, just listen to him talking. Alright, let's go unlock everything and just run. Reactivate the incubator and unlock all the doors. And finally, I think it's here, Greg's fountain pen. Yes.
We have to go.
Let's cure ourselves from the virus, bring two samples and get out of here.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be so crazy to leave. Well, actually, I don't have to. I can bring one daylight and you can bring one daylight. We're good. 13 minutes left. Damn, we really gotta run. Let's do this as fast as we can. Otherwise, we gotta repeat it, zombie. I don't know if we can do that. There we go. One, you take it first, man. You're in green. Well, I'm in green too. Just go. Anybody take it. Fucking just gotta hurry. There you go. I've been cured. Now this scenario, decisions, has zombie, bad, good, hidden, right? That's four endings per character times eight characters. That's 32 endings just to this one scenario.
Let's go.
Got it, and I'll get another one. We can shoot him, we can escape. Well, actually, the timer's there for 5 minutes. Whatever we do, it doesn't matter. Let's kill Thanatos as fast as we can. She's just gonna bazooka and... Oh, that could have killed me. You can take another one if you want to escape with one. Because the timer's there regardless, so...
Okay.
Hitting it doesn't speed it up.
I have this feeling. Hmm? It's over.
I love the little story bits
from
the ad-libs. Alright. 5 minutes. That's gonna leave us with 7 minutes to end the game. We can do it. Yeah, we can do it in 7 minutes. If the IP changes during the end credits, that's okay. Because we're already done with the game. Everything else is history.
Come on.
Thank you for unlocking the shortcut, zombie. They're really gonna help now when we're running away. Charge! Now, without the... Because the thing that kills you in Outbreak game, it's kind of different than in any other Resident Evil. 99% of the time it's going to be the virus, you're going to zombify. And the things that can insta-kill you are hunters, falls from heights.
Oh my god.
What else? Tyrants can insta-kill you. I think every one of them can. Here we go, the president's room. So this is... where we'd have to go if we didn't have Cindy to play the piano, what I mentioned at the start of the scenario.
Hi.
He's here. I knew it. Like that's there's always a timing, and you kind of learned
Dear
it
God.
Through the years. He's gonna try to chase us, but because zombie used the glasses, which are really easy to find on normal, but on hard, on very hard, they're not even in the university. They're in the exhaust tower. But yeah, using those here open this passage, which will help us escape much easier. Avoid most of the university. We'll just end up where we need to be. With plenty of time to read the remaining, what, one or two files? Check if there's more. My bazooka's gonna be outside as well. Bazooka, I mean the grain launch. Oh, look where we are. There it is. But we don't need it. How many grenades does it have? There he is. 7 grenades. Versus 30. Yeah, I'm taking that. I'm crazy, I know. Wait, actually, I don't need the pistol bullets. Bravely forward!
We have to go. Thank you so much.
Alright, we're safe. We're safe. 9 minutes, we can do it. 3 minutes on the clock here, though. I don't know how correct it is, but let's do our best to just escape afterwards. Actually, I'm gonna break the bazooka box. So what did we miss? Section of a diary read, right? Ah, here we go. Here we go, section of a diary. September 17th, we don't have enough V poison for the compound. I vaguely remember there being a wasp's nest in the emission tower, but I shouldn't just recklessly wander over there. Granted that I'm stuck without the necessary components. I guess I'll head there after I get equipped with some protective gear. We never heard from him again. Orders. 1. Battle plan. Emperor's Mushroom. 2. Area of operation. Within 4 blocks of Raccoon U. University. 3. Time. 60 minutes, starting at 5:35 a.m. 4. Arms. Basic armament. C2 plus extractor. What's C2? Extractor. Like extracting the Metal Gear Solid, I guess? Peace Walker? 5. Purpose. Togada T-Blood. T's Blood. Codename T-Blood. Just like one, one letter difference. Or to kill T and retrieve its body. Supplementary information. Biggest priority of the operation is to gather T-Blood and erase all of T's traces. If the body is deemed too difficult to recover, destroy it in the general area. Like, destroy the whole university. That's what Nikolai is doing. Greg's fountain pen, the last SP I wanted to get. This fountain pen looks quite expensive, but it's too thick to hold comfortably. That's the researcher guy that just died. Is that all the files? Yeah, I think we got all the files. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What does it say? We might have missed some, but I really tried to get them all.
I just had a thought.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Dear God. Dear God. Dear George. Show me the files. Show me the files.
Cindy.
Decisions. Yes, sir. 30 seconds left.
What is that?
That is destruction.
I just had a thought.
Cable repair. Oh, cable repair request. I didn't get that one. I know where it is. I thought I got it downstairs, but I guess I missed it. So that's the only one I didn't get. Cable repair memo. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, and there's 10 of them, right? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That's right. Cable repair request basically says,
what was that?
I don't know the point of this. There we go. Tyrone's colleagues are landing. Joe, see that? Tyrone's already like in the gauntlet. He's not with them. It's just Danny and Gil here. Six minutes, zombie, like the fastest Thanatos kill we can do. So that's Danny and Gil, the same firemen that were in the previous scenario, Hellfire. And that tells us, as Hellfire occurred on September 24th, just as it was all starting, and Decisions happens on October 30th, just before, you know, the city was obliterated. That tells us they were there, they were in the city the entire week, evacuating survivors, and it also tells us they are one of the 10% of approximately 10% of population that's immune to the T virus, and therefore didn't, you know, succumb to the infection, and of course didn't get bitten. I'm gonna do it real fast, zombie. Here we go. You got guns? Yo, he's the daylight carrier. I'm just gonna rush in there, not gonna wait for anything, just gonna jump over this zombie and trigger him.
Oh my god.
Yes, and we love them for that, Delmar. How are you doing, buddy? It's just zombie and me tonight, so just two player outbreak, but we're doing it. Unless 56, 4 minutes to IP switch, zombie. We're not gonna make it. We're gonna have to repeat the zombie. How do you feel about that? Not tonight, of course, so this is going to become a regular old Outbreak episode. And then Mammon will be there for the marathon, just like he wanted. Let's try to get him. Just fill him full of lead. You know what? I'm going to do something crazy. I'm going to kill him, kill the final form with the bazooka. And let's kill this guy with the machine guns and everything. I'm just gonna take the buzz. Oh, nope, I'm not gonna. That's okay, it's open. Alright, I'm grabbing the bazooka. Destroy the bastard. Yeah, not me, the other bastard. Fuck everything. Oh, drop that. Just. Yeah, just keep shooting. You keep shooting. 3 minutes left. You can do it. Not me. Okay, I gotta heal. Hold on a sec. Come on, don't kill, don't fuck us over now. Man, it's like, really?
Die, please.
No, just look, pretend you're not being shot. That's okay, I'll live, buddy. I'll, don't worry about me. Nice dodge. Go, 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 go. I should have killed him with the bazooka. Well, I guess it's time. Watch out, zombie. No! Wow, Jesus Christ. This... Oh, he's dead. Okay, we can do it. 2 minutes, zombie. Just shoot him with the pill shooter. You got 2 daylights. You can do it, buddy. You can save this game. Get the pill and kill him. Zombie, you can do it, zombie. He's on steroids. Yes. Yes, he is. It's the big brother of the Bandersnatchers from Code Veronica. Long hair is coming. Yeah, I'm working on it. Takes time, but it's coming. There you go. We beat the game, man. We beat the game. Bravo. Man, this, like, the first time I got to this, it was like, oh, I finished the game. Yes, it was so hard, but I did it. And then it's like, oh, hello there. We're about to rescue you. We're not Brad Vickers, but we're gonna do it. Instant kill, zombie. No, just gotta be quick. IP switches in a minute. It's gonna be very tight. And then this guy jumps in and goes, fuck. Ignore me, just do it, just do it. Come on, zombie. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it now. Do it, do it, do it. Thank you. We won. IP switch. The stream's gonna cut out for a second, but we'll be back. Don't go anywhere. Bravo, zombie. Fucking amazing. GG. GG. Bravo, zombie. I need a cheering crowd sound effect for these situations. Raccoon City, 10 miles ahead.
It's finished at last. But I'm out of a job. Oh!
It's nothing.
Don't be silly. You need to stop the bleeding. There's any number of things I can do.
It did not look like that until it did, zombie. Here we go, we're back. Raccoon City is gone. I like how it skips. Like, this IP switch always skips the most dramatic Resident Evil ending moments. It was, we had the Resident Evil 1 ending skip, I think. We definitely had Resident Evil 0, Queenie eat this, feast on this skip, and now we skip the Raccoon City destruction. But it's all there. In essence, it's all recorded and going to be uploaded on YouTube. So, yeah, it's going to be there. People on YouTube don't have these issues. And neither will we here on Twitch in a few days. So that was it. That was Resident Evil Outbreak story run. The best we could give you. This game is very, very big. And there's a lot to do in it. A lot of content. A lot of fork paths. All that stuff that made Resident Evil 2 good. This is all, like, cranked up to 11. So, Yeah, if we didn't split, you saved this game, Zombie, in several ways. And I'm very grateful for that, my friend. We got great news here. Mutation and Brown, two very dear friends, are gonna join us in sometime this year. Can't wait. It's gonna be a lot of people to play Outbreak with. 2023, here we go. It just started. It's starting somewhere. Thank you for being here, Dirty, my sister. Always good to see you. I don't know what else to say. I talk about this game all the time. I love it a lot, and you know everything. Let's see who we can raid. I need some rest, really. Zombie, thanks again, man, for everything. Mutation, thank you for the good news, my friend. Scooby dooby 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 doo. Oh, Michelle streaming Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. We gotta raid Michelle. I love Michelle. Michelle is very funny. Wait, you don't do that here, you do it here. So, I love this theme, by the way. This is my favorite music in all Resident Evil, the Outbreak ending theme. File 1 specifically, because File 2 is a little different. Brought to you by the, what is it, Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra. Twitch, here we go. Me too, Joe. You have no idea. I'm so hyped right now. I want to do it now, but I'll wait. I'm so hyped. You have no idea, man. Mayo hasn't spent 15,000 points but didn't say anything, or I missed it. I gotta find that. Jeez, it's been crazy. Me? Michelle Sweet. There we go, Michelle Sweet. Start raid. Alright, folks, thanks everyone for watching, for all the support. Thank you, Zombie, for being here for every fucking stream for 2 years. It's something, man. And till tomorrow. We'll see tomorrow if we're continuing with File 2. I'm going to talk to Mammon. Or maybe I just stall it for 2 days until Monday. And when Mammon might be free, we'll see. You'll find out. Just follow the schedule. Good night, everyone. See you soon.
Bye.
Exactly, Chaos. Exactly, my man.
Bye.
Here are today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
We'll start at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.